I'm anchor Yewon.
I'm anchor Kim Min-ji. Thank you for joining us.
Well, the first news is about royal twins. Igayeon reporter.
Hi, my name is Igayeon. Monaco's Princess Gabriella was born at 5 or 4 p.m. Wednesday. Her brother Jacob was born 2 minutes after her. The twins are the first children born to Charlie Whistock, who married Prince Albert II in 2011. The royal family said that the children are doing well. The twins born to Whistock were first born at the crib. And in this case, it will be Albert's son Jacob, even though he arrived at 3
years. This is about Sweden. Yunjimin reported by this evening.
The success of road safety strategies in Sweden is making many nations consider adopting some of Sweden's methods to improve their road safety. Sweden's success has been attributed to the Vision Zero initiative. Since the start of Vision Zero, Sweden has strengthened road law enforcement, and they have even placed pallet plants through all cities in order to slow drivers down. Sweden's safety-centered approach to road systems has saved numerous lives. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Lee Hyun-gi. I will tell you sports news to you today. There were Asian Cup Cross-Sport Games on January 22. The games were Korea to Uzbekistan and Australia to China. As a result, Korea and Australia won the game and the score was 2-0. Son Heung-min scored twice in extra. And Kay Hill, Australia's midfielder, scored twice. Thanks for watching.
Next news is weather forecast.
Hello, my name is Kim Hyun-jin, weather forecaster. There are many people who are wondered about this rain. This rain will be stopped this Thursday. Bring your umbrella until rain stops. Next weekend, weather will be mostly clear. So you can think about picnic with family. But it'll be a little cold, so be careful about your clothes. Thank you.
Thank you. This was Kim Min-ji.
And this was Yewon. Thank you for watching.